auto walking. It was a story about when the disciples seen Jesus walking towards them. And they said, Jesus, is that you? And the Lord said, it is I. And Peter said, if it's you, then let me come forward to you. And the Lord said, come. And Peter got out the boat and started walking on water. Listen, hey. Kilo with cane, $1 million with fame. Ain't pain in pain if you turn to flame when you suffer in shame. All the money you want, all the treasures of gold, ain't worth losing your soul. Soul for all the pleasures you know. You know your do's and your don'ts. You know your wrongs and your right. Yet you choose to live by with all your lies and your strife. You got gun in your hand. You think that gun ain't gon' jam. But man, your right hand man fat, faker than Peter Pan. You speak by prosperity, you want popularity. Pray, you get clarity in the essence of charity. Chop for the Pharisees, the doctrine of heresy. See, Satan ain't scaring me, cause it's God who's preparing me. Hey, are you walking on water? Are you sinking in sand? You walking on water? Or are you sinking in sand? Walking on water? You sinking in sand? Your heavenly Father said, let the sun redeem man. Hey, walking on water? Or sinking in sand? Walking on water? Are you sinking in sand? Are you walking on water? Or are you sinking in sand? You see, the heavenly Father said, let the sun redeem man. Hey, are you filled with his love? Do you spread it around? Building them up? Or are you tearing them down? Are you active in church? Are you free from distraction? When you see somebody hurting, feel with compassion. You take time to study. Do you make time to study? Do you jump inside the book and search the word when you hungry? Do you give to the poor? Do you lend without owing? Do you pray for the orphan or for the widow that's lonely? Hey, what is evil? Do you love what is righteous? Lucky, who's it because you live kingdom minded. Lord, you love me for me, and you can see who I am. And truth was set before me, you can see what I can. And walking on water, you sinking in sand. Are you walking on water, or are you sinking in sand? Walking on water, are you sinking in sand? You heavenly Father said, let the sun redeem man. Hey, are you walking on water, or are you sinking in sand? Are you walking on water, sinking in sand? Walking on water, or are you sinking in sand? You heavenly Father said, let the sun redeem man. Are you a water walker? Are you sinking in sand right now? Are you saying, Brother Bryann, I really don't know what you're talking about. I know I want to stand, but I keep falling when the storms of the life come. Well, let me tell you how to walk on water, my brother. Check it out. Don't be just a hearer of the word. I encourage you to be a doer of the word, to apply everything that you've been learning. It says that when the storm comes, the man who has applied the truth to his life, that he'll be on solid foundation. His house will not fall. See, it's only when you come in, you're not applying, you're just hearing. You're never putting nothing to action. That when the storms of life come, when rain hits your house, when the winds hit your house, you fall, my brother. Your house falls. Get up right now. I want you to call out to Christ right now. Ask God to put you on a solid foundation. Cry out. Strengthen your walk. Strengthen your heart. Water walk, my brother. Walk on water. You see, when Peter was walking on water, he had his eyes fixed on the Master. He had his eyes fixed on his Lord and Savior. But when he looked at the waves and the winds and the storms, he started sinking. Keep your eyes fixed on the author. And strengthen your walk. Strengthen your heart. Water walk, my brother. Walking. Kingdom music. Praising Jesus in the music. It's just a tool of edification and encouragement. It was never meant for you to get a CD you could bump.